Hi, it's Liz, and today we are going to do a total body workout, and we're going to be working upper, lower, and core. So let's roll our shoulders and start to relax and breathe. Good. Release any stress, any tension. Good. Key thing, remember as we lift that you want to keep that neck relaxed and not pull into it just because we're lifting. Good. So you want to grab probably your medium and your heavy weights today. Good. And a resistance band. Good. I'm just trying to get our shoulders a little bit warmed up here. Good. Breathing in your nose, out your mouth. Good. Now we're going to stretch it up to the ceiling. Good. Take it to the side. Good. And back. Other side. So stretch it up. Lean it over. Take it back. Other side. That feels so good. Helping warm up our obliques, our shoulders, our back, our chest. Good. One more on each side. Good. Awesome. Now let's get that lower body warmed up. First, we're just going to step it side to side. Good. Breathing in and out. Just getting that lateral step. Now slowly swinging the arms front and back. Good. Now I'm going to come down into a little bit of a squat, sitting back through my heels for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, good, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Let's do a couple of air squats. So we're just going to sit back, hinging at our hips. Good. Come on back up. Let's do it for 10. Good. 9, 8, looking good, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, good, 2, and last one, 1, shake it out. Okay, let me explain a little bit about what we're going to do. 3 exercises, an upper body, a lower body, a core exercise, and then today we're going to kind of add a little bonus in. After we do 2 rounds of each, we're going to do a plank. So every time we do 2 rounds of our exercises, we're going to hit a plank. So it's going to be really fun and we're going to get a lot of core work in. Okay, first exercise, we're going to do a lateral lunge with 1 weight. So we'll take a lateral lunge, weight back to our shoulder, overhead press. Okay, so you want to get your medium, maybe you're ready for your heavy weight. You can always see 30 seconds each side. So I'm going to grab my weight. I'm going to start a little bit heavy. I'm going to start with my 12s. Give you an idea what you should do. Here we go. So lateral lunge. Good. Press. Awesome. Lateral lunge. I just have 1 arm working here. Just 1 weight. Perfect. I cut across and then I take it up overhead when I step back in. That looks really good. Almost there. Perfect. Switch to the other side. See, it didn't take much to do that switch. Good. Nice and heavy. Take it slow. Don't rush through it. Keep that chest lifted. Almost done. Good, last few. Last one. Good, I'm putting it down. Now I'm gonna grab my resistance band. So whatever one you have, you wanna put your more challenging band on, great. Woo! Good, we're gonna take ourselves into a squat. We're gonna take a squat out to the side. We're gonna come back in. We're gonna take a squat on the diagonal back. Okay, so we're gonna stick on one side. Is there a pattern? Good, so you're gonna take it straight out to the side and then on a diagonal back. 30 seconds, then we'll switch sides. Here we go. Take it back in. Good, take it diagonal back. Take it out to the side. Take it in the diagonal back, come on. Here we go. Doesn't that feel good? Oh yeah. Good. Control. Good. Switch it to the other side. Just in time. Come on. Good. I always take a step back into the center. Step back into center. Good. And take it out. Try to get a little lower. Come on. Challenge yourself here. You can do it. Good. Last one. Oh, let's do it. Good. Step it in. Awesome. I'm going to take off that band. Easy enough to transition. Okay, core exercise. Turn out one foot. You're going to hold one medium weight. Okay, the weight is right here. We're going to do a windmill. I'm going to lean over with my obliques, right? Stretch it out. Good. That one weight's going to make it harder for both obliques. And then rotate back up. If you need to, you can have a slight bend to this knee as well. So for here, good. It'll make it just a little bit easier if you need to, instead of the stiff leg. This hip will come out to the side as you bend over. So I'm gonna grab 1-8. Feel free to grab whatever feels good to you or no weight at all. Let's start it out. Turn that one foot out. Weight facing in towards me, then it rotates. Good, opens that palm up to the front. Here we go. Notice how I don't look to the floor. Keep that chest open to the front. Good. Let's do one more on this side. Good, switch it to the other side. See how that shoulder sees right there? The palm only rotates, right? Well, I'm a little tighter on this side. Maybe you feel a difference. I'm gonna take it nice and slow. Remember, only go as far as you feel like that you can comfortably, where you're still working. Let's get one more in. Good, taking it back through center. Good, we're gonna start again. We're on our second round of exercises, guys. So let's do it. We're gonna have that lateral lunge. If you thought it was too easy that first round, grab that heavier weight. Let's go. Here we are. Love it, here we go. Cut across, good. Take it overhead. Cut it across. This other arm can be just down by your side or behind your back, just like that. Nice control. Good, almost done. Switch to the other side. Here we go. Get a little bit stronger today. Good, I'm breathing, controlling that heart rate. Almost there. Good, last one. Perfect, good, taking that weight down. Good, putting on that resistance band. Make that nice quick transition. All right, here, we're gonna go right into it. Take our squats out to the side and back. Here we go. Good, now you're kind of in a rhythm, right? Got that. That feels so good. You can take them much slower than me. Here, example. Good. Almost ready to switch. Here we go. Other side. So you choose your pace, whatever feels good. Almost there. Ooh, last few I could totally feel. I'm gonna get lower. Good. Nice. Last one. Last one. Let's take it back. Good. Oh, shake it out. Woo! We're gonna go right into our windmill. Good. Grab that medium weight. Here we go. Now that we know what we're doing, right? We just let it flow. Good. Nice control. Chest lifted. It can be even this small. And remember that knee can also be bent. I'm still smiling, I hope you are. You're like, yes. Good, switch it to the other side. Feel so good here, working for those obliques. Today's workout is just gonna leave you feeling stronger, but good. Almost done, one more. Okay, weight down. All right, this is where we're gonna go into our planks, guys. We're gonna take 1 minute planks. So if you're not at the 1 minute point yet, feel free to come down and then back into it till we finish that minute. So here we go. You can go onto your elbows if you want, or you can go up high. I'm gonna go onto my elbows. I'll show it on the side here, good. So we're gonna step back those legs. Good, and hold, here we go. We're on it. Don't pause it, Liz. Good. I'm about hip width apart, yeah, with my feet. Don't hike up your hips. Keep them right in line with your spine, but don't let it sag. Good, looking a little ahead of my hands, pushing back through my heels. Yes, this is how we get our core stronger. We challenge it, we stick with it. More than halfway there. See? You got this. Hang. I'm trying not to dance to this music. Good. Breathe. We're on our last couple of counts, guys. Yep. Breathe. Two. And let's do a little child pose. Stretch out our shoulders and our back. Then walk our hands over to the side. Good. Take it over to the other side. Perfect. Okay, we're gonna slowly come up. If you're one of those people that coming up and down gets you dizzy, take your time to come up. Yeah, you can always pause this, rewind it, go back to it when you need to. But we're gonna come up nice and slowly. Good. Make sure we're feeling okay again. Awesome. We are gonna do rows now. So taking those two weights, guys, heavier weights, all right? We're gonna start with just our right arm, just our left, and then we're gonna go with our bowl, right? Okay, so we got this. Hang tight, you know you can go heavy here. So I'm gonna grab my weights. Good, we're gonna isolate on one side first, and then we'll move on to the other and bowl. Here we go. So down on the diagonal, flat back, good, long spine. Okay, I've got that right arm now, drawing back. Remember about squeezing the back, squeezing the shoulder blades without squeezing into your neck. Good, switch it to the other side. Nice. Put it in your back pocket. Good, now let's take it both for 10. 9, 8, 7. Keep your chest down. 6, 5, 4, almost there. 3, good, 2, and 1. Now alternate to the end. There's just 2 more. 1 more. Good, and down. Perfect. Okay, now I'm gonna grab that band again. We're gonna go into our lower body. I love this lower body. We're gonna be doing a runner's lunge. Okay, so a runner's lunge, what is that? It means more of my weight is actually gonna be in this forward leg. Okay, so I'm tipped over, hinged right here at the hips, right? I'm gonna feel most of my weight coming into my front leg. I can also hold this for support, or I put my hands to the side, whatever feels good. What we're gonna do is tap that leg back, not lunge back, and draw it in. So the weight stays, remember, on this leg. So you're a little bit hinged forward, guys, but that weight is gonna be massively on that front leg. Hamstring from both is gonna work. Quad, stationary leg works super hard. Are you ready? Here we go, 30 seconds on one side, which is gonna feel like enough. Here we go. Okay, who's nailing this? Remember, do not shift your weight and go like this. Okay, weight stays on that front leg. These are little taps. 10 seconds. 3, 2, good. Switch to the other side. I know, shake it out, man. That was hard. Here we go, other side. Good, I'll try to get in. Remember, hinged over here, abdominals tight. A lot of quad, hamstring, glute work here. Almost through it. A few more. Let's not give up. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, good, and 1. Taking that band off. Ah, shake it out, shake it out. Good, that's why I like the fabric bands. If you don't have them, they're really great to invest in because they don't move a lot on these exercises, which feels good. Okay, we're gonna go into our core. We're gonna take a lunge back. Now a lunge, not a runner's lunge, a lunge back. Gonna have my hands behind my head. I'm gonna take a little bit of an oblique lean, okay? And then we're gonna take it into a forward crunch, okay? So then we crunch forward, okay? You can do this, I know you can do this. So from the side, this is what it looks like. Lunge back, little torso lean, good. Crunch forward, take it back. Little bit lean, good, crunch forward. How can I modify? Okay, I can modify, take it back, crunch, step in, get your stability, do your mini crunch. Okay, it will require a little less core strength to do that one. All right, here we go. I don't know why, but I just love these. Good, perfect. Beautiful crunch, good, little lean. Good, you're thinking about the upper and lower abdominals meeting. So this one, you got everything. You got your obliques working, and then your upper and lower abdominals. Good, and we're gonna switch. Here we go, if you need to do this. I'll pause it for a second. Good, let's take it to the other side. So that lean is going towards that leg that's forward, right? So here, lean it, take it back up, crunch it. Good. You can get something to focus on to help with your balance, great. One more. Good, and roll those shoulders. Yeah, right? It works that shoulder and that back. Just keeping those arms behind your head. So make sure you loosen up here. You don't want to feel like you're earning strain. Okay, let's go back to our rows. Did you challenge yourself? Do you need to go up a weight? Let's go, grab them. Here we go, just the right side. Just that right side, come on. Focus. Good. From this side, you see that I have a nice flat back there. Good. Good, I'm doing about 10 on each side. Good, switch it to the other side. Good, get 10 beautiful ones. Good, take both. Almost there. Good, end with alternating right and left. Keep those abs tight. Good, and last one. Perfect. Woo! Good, grab your band. We know what we're doing, guys. Runner's lunge, tap ins. Good, getting that right there. Good, I'm gonna get back into my runner's lunge. So the first thing you might wanna do is hinge over, okay? Bend your knees. Good, long line here. Tap that leg back, stay like this. Here we go. Second round is always the one that you're really feeling it. I know we got this, come on. Get lower, lower on that support leg. 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, good, switch. Oh man, good, go right into it. Keep those abs tight. If it's hurting your lower back, just be more upright, okay? You got this far. You know you can make it. Ten seconds. Getting lower. Ooh, good, and shake it out. Okay, that heart rate's going up. Breathe. We're gonna go right into that back lunge. Torso lean, front crunch. Here we go. Taking it back, take that lean, take it forward, crunch. That looks so good. I'm gonna show low impact. This is your lower impact, where you take that middle, good, to regain your balance. Back to our normal ones. Okay, switch it to the other side. Good, crunch is coming right here. Good, lean, don't fall over. Wow, feels so good. Be careful with your back. Take it only as far as you can. And if it bothers you to have arms up, just take them down. Oh no, don't fall. One more. Good, shake it out. Woo! Okay, we're gonna take it into our plank, but the great news now is our plank is gonna take us to the floor and we're gonna stay down there. So here we go. Get into your plank. This one, I'm gonna take it as a high plank instead of my lower on my prone position on my elbows plank. You can do whatever you wanna do. Here we go, step it back. Taking it into your plank, come on. How strong are you? Pull those abdominals in, push back through those heels. We're in it together, guys. And I know we can do this. I'm not just saying it. Cranking it up a notch, come on. Hang tight, my friend. 15 seconds. are so strong. And down we go. Okay, well, did you do great? Was it amazing? Are you working on it? Doesn't matter. You're in it, right? Okay, we're gonna go into our next block of exercises. We're gonna start with a kneeling, so I'm on my knees here, scapula. So turn out my hands, right? They're on the diagonal. We're gonna take two weights and we're gonna lift them off, squeeze down, okay? So that's it. You got a V, you don't go higher than the shoulders. We're not going overhead here. We're going right to the shoulders and back. So you might wanna go with your medium weights, see how you do. You can always go a little bit higher if you need to. I'm gonna stick with my eights to start because you are talking about a minute. It's a lot. So here we go. Good, shoulders down and away. Good, lifting, lower, good. Lift and don't lean back, lower. You might have to go lighter if you find yourself doing this. Okay, no, stay strong, come on. From the side, showing you are stable. What's another option that you have? You can also go to alternating singles. Yeah, we have choices. I always seem to tell people, we're looking to improve ourselves, right? So whatever we can do to get there, you're on the path now. Everything's gonna be all right. I love this. Everything's gonna be okay. Big work for your shoulder, for your back. Let's get two more. Let's get one more. Good. Woo! Good. Stretch it out as much as you need to. Good. And I'm gonna put my band on. Here we go. So my band. We're gonna be doing donkeys. Okay. So if the band isn't providing quite enough resistance, right, you have an option to add a weight as well, okay? I like to add a weight. I don't know, but you don't have to. I don't want you to strain yourself, especially if you're just doing these. Okay, so we're here in all fours. Good, we're gonna cinch that weight up. We're gonna get our heel to come up towards the ceiling. Now, I'm not coming all the way down and up, okay? You risk hurting your back that way. Here we keep the little pulse. We go just to the top of the glute. Are you ready? I don't wanna do too many without time on. Here we go. 30 seconds. Good, and this bothers your wrist, feel free to come down a little bit. Okay, whatever works. Good, 7 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, we're gonna switch sides. Good, go right back into the other side. If you have a weight, you can tuck it. If not, just go right into the donkey. Here we go. I'm gonna smile, because guess what, man? You're building those glutes, that hamstring. Almost there. Oh, 5 seconds. Good, and down. Wow, that was super hard. Good, we're gonna take that band off. Good. Next exercise, we're just gonna grab our medium weight. So you can have fives, eights, whatever feels good. Let me show you what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a little bit here of an oblique crunch. Good, and then we have an option to either just raise it up, good, or we can starfish out to the side. So here, good, raising that up, over here crunching. Okay, so we're gonna take 30 seconds, then switch sides. Good oblique work here. Good, we got a good contraction. Here we go, and then we lengthen. Good, feel that lengthening. Good. Now remember, you also have the option to not do that little star. Good crunch. Switch it to the other side. Good, take your time on that crunch. Coming inside of the leg, extending out, palm facing front the whole time. Look at how pretty that star is. You can point your toe. One more. Good, and stretch it out. Woo. Good, I'd love to go to those breaks that we may need to stretch. We're gonna go into our next round. So here we're gonna go into our second round of our scaption, okay? Think about where you were at the last one and if your weight's appropriate or if you're just gonna alternate. Here we go. So your core muscles work a lot here as well, not just your shoulders, because it stabilizes as you lift, right? Good, keep those abs tight. Finishing strong. Good, in your nose, out your mouth. Make sure you're breathing. Make sure you're not leaning back. Good, finish it. Three, good, two, we got one more. Good, I told you that's why when I went with my eights, I was like, this is gonna be good for a minute. If we were just doing five lifts, it would have been something else. Good, stretch it out. Good, we're gonna go into our donkey. So here we go, transition as quick as you can. If you left your band on, great. Just flip over and start. Here we go. Any side you wanna start on. I'm gonna start with the other side. Here we go, 30 seconds. Little donkeys. Good, you notice I came down a little bit on my arms here, giving my wrists a little bit of a break, keeping in the glute. Good, switch it to the other side. Make it smooth. I know if you've got a weight, you're like, what? Okay, we got it, we got it. Here we go. What am I not doing? I'm not lifting my head and shoulders off. I'm keeping them down. Good. Just going to the top of that glute, and it feels so good. Come on. I love getting stronger. I know you do. Less than 10 seconds. Finish it strong. Good. Get that weight down. Good. Band comes off. We're going to go right into our oblique crunch. I call it the side starfish, whatever you want to call it. Honestly, it doesn't matter as long as you're doing it right. Turn out that foot. Here we go. So we're gonna crunch and we're gonna lengthen. Okay, crunch and lengthen. Time is on. Good, I really like this one. I know some of you, this is like your favorite, right? You can feel such hard work coming from that crunch and then so good with the lengthening. Good, and that lengthen, that stretch with the weight up to the ceiling. You're almost there. No, 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 no. Come on. Good. Switch the other side. I almost forget to switch because it feels so darn good. Let's go. Good. Nice lengthening. Almost there. I told you, you're gonna feel so good after today's workout and done. We're gonna do our planks to end. This one, I'm gonna make our plank a little bit fun. We're gonna go up and down in a plank. Could you think of anything more fun than that? Well, maybe you could. If you're at the point where you just wanna hold one, do that as well. But I'm gonna take my plank out nice and long, and then I'm gonna walk them down. Good, walk them up. Okay, we got a minute of that. So keep the abdominals tight, support your lower back, and we've got this. Here we go. Good, walking it down, nice and slow. Good, concentrating. Good, trying not to wiggle too much in the hips. I know they're gonna move a little bit. Good, that's okay. Just not huge wiggles. Good, slowing it down. Spending a little more time each spot. Almost done. Don't give up now. Don't let that lower back sag. Good. Keep those hips in line with your rest of your body. Finish it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and stretch back. You did it. Great workout today, guys. I told you. Today's the kind of workout that we come together and we feel better doing it. I know we do. I'll come back down. I was excited. Good. Roll it. Good. Breathe. Perfect. Good. Reverse it. Good. Take it overhead. Stretch it to the side. Good. Stretch it to the side. Perfect. Take it together. Chin to chest. Chin to chest. Good. Take it behind you. Open it up. Good. Then slowly come up. Here we go. Rolling up through your spine. Perfect. Take a big stretch up. 3, 2, and 1. Thank you for working out with me. And honestly, I can't wait to work out with you again. We're getting stronger.